Hey, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm going home. Hello, we are BaleCaps. My name is Wei Jingxiang.
And my name is Ning Junlin.
Today, we want to observe the growth and movement of physarum polycephalum under microgravity.
What is that?
Yes, I'm an expert.
Okay, what is that? Let's check it out. Okay, this disgusting yellow thing is physarum polycephalum. It's a kind of fungus, and it's also a kind of slime mold.
But how can
I
fungus
move? Let's show you again.
Okay, its movement was caused by a protoplasmic stream that called the shuttle stream. And it let the protoplasm flows out of the cell and it moves.
Wow, it moves! Yeah.
That's disgusting.
Okay, and let's do the experiment by ourselves.
Hey, that's not even a creature.
I said so.
First, freeze the spore and deliver it into the space.
Second, warm up the spore and let it grow up.
Third, the all of this creature had a negative phototropism. That is, it will avoid the light, so we can saw it walk here, and we can observe it. And in this case, well, the creature just walk in the air, like this. In the whole experiment, we need to give it continuing wood supply and the good temperature for its growth. And we choose the habitat it wants to do this experiment.
Hey, how do you think it will grow under microgravity?
I think it will grow like just on Earth.
Oh, and I think it will move slower than on Earth because there is no gravity to steady it on a platform. And I think